top 10 private B schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
But don't you think India is a country, and I want to discuss this with you, because I was having a conversation with Gitanji, my point person, my person, the minister. But I was having this conversation with her as a debate, that India is a very difficult country, because the disparity between the privileged and the less privileged is so much, for eons. And it doesn't seem like tomorrow is going to get any better. Or in another decade, it's going to be a big conversation, a big push to the government. And we as an organization, when it comes to UNICEF, what are we doing today to, first of all, bring that disparity closer if possible? Second of all, like you said, about quarter of our percentage of, like I always say, 33 to 35% of our population is under 35. I mean, we are one of the youngest nations in the world. Our entire future depends on that generation today. And what can we as an organization, or you as people, do to take care of this big conversation that has been happening for centuries in India? And India and a few other countries are the only ones which have disparities like this. Which does not mean that the children who are privileged, who go to school, like all of you sitting over here today, who have the opportunities to go to school and be able to get a holistic cultural experience of you know, being part of not just academics, but you know, having a holistic upbringing, like a school like Springdale's. I've been to Springdale so many times. Does that, which does not mean that children who have the privilege need to feel guilty about the fact that you do. First and foremost, you need to just be aware that you have the power in your hand to look around you and say, oh, okay, my last year's books, what do I do with that? My last year's books can be helpful to someone who might not be able to afford them or might not be able to get them, or clothes you've grown out of. Or it is just awareness that if we don't have amongst us, that we've got so desensitized, like she was saying, because, you know, we're on the roads, we see kids running around, we see...